And the Riverhawks start the season at home against Menomonie. We pick up this one in the second half. Menomonie with the lead and adding to it. Mary Berg knocks down the triple from the top of the key. And Menomonie leads 54-37. Central trying to climb back. Some nice passing sets up Cora Hansen for the bucket. But it was too much Menomonie down the stretch. Berg gets the bucket down low. Menomonie pulls away in this one. 57-44 the final.